Martin Hanzal sets in for the draw against Tyler Seguin.
And the Coyotes, they know what they're up against here. The Dallas Stars have lost seven straight. They're not going to make the same mistake they met in Carolina. We got a fight already.
Yeah, Martin Hansel's going to go with Jamie Benn.
Jamie Benn is a tough, tough kid. I love it. Martin Hanzal is engaged, doesn't fight often, but he is a big man, 6'5". Tough for Benn to get that inside reach on him.
6 seconds off the opening puck drop. Jamie Benn trying to get his team going. They're 0-5-2 over their last seven. And Martin Hanzal obliging as well. And they just kind of Osi Doe a little bit here. No, nothing really thrown.
Yeah, they both got the death grip on those jerseys. Benn, much more experienced fighter. The refs just need to get in on this one. No punches really thrown.
Jamie Benn, no goals in seven. Spezza, no goals in six. Hemsky, no goals.
You look right off the faceoff. Jamie Benn giving it to Martin Hanzal right off the faceoff. Tyler Seguin going, oh, what's going to happen here? And away they go. I love it. Martin Hanzal goes right after him. Martin Hanzal went right after him. I like it. The big man. And we talked about it. The Coyotes, the difference when their seasons kind of turned around is when they started playing physical. Getting engaged, play with a little fight to your game.